August 29. At this early morning hour, we are here at the world-famous Pirate Point Harbor, Half Moon Bay, California, where the annual surfing competition is taking place here annually during the months of November to March. That's the time you will see the biggest waves in the world. However, we are not surfing today. We are here inside this cove with protective barriers for the fishing boats, where the water is calm and is perfect for a morning swim. As for me, this is my first time riding a sub, stand-up paddleboard. I'm excited and I'm looking forward to explore this relaxing sport. And friends here will swim in the open water. So, let's go. All the leaves are brown. This is a really nice sport, comfortable and relaxing sport. Anybody can do it. I recommend this to anybody. Anybody who can just stand upright, balancing, and if you can move your arms, yeah, you can do this. It's so simple. You just keep your body balanced, staying upright. You know, you paddle left and then right. Yeah, left and right. I can't think of any other sport that's that simple and easy, and yet so much fun. Yeah, I recommend anybody to go out and get one of these paddle boards, and you could take it to the lake. You can take it to the open water like this and have fun. Yeah, if you don't like to stand upright, or you can just sit down like this, just keep paddling forward. Yeah. Very simple. Yeah, let's go right and left, right and left. I mean, the water is so calm, you can actually just do yoga on this board. Yeah, very simple. It's a strong swimmers. Done for the day. You're a tough guy.
I'm mean, still learning.
Still learning? Is it cold?
No, it's okay, but I cannot breathe. That's the reason I didn't work.
Okay, you have a really tight wetsuit, huh?
I don't know.
You are very well. Yeah. This is the first year I paddle.
Really?
Yeah, the first year I use it.
We are not done yet, and heading over to the live fish market at the harbor, where local fishermen sell the fresh catch of the day. Usually they have halibut, black cod, and a mixture of small fish.
One black cod, 3.7 pounds at $22. Gin? We're gin here.
No deal with buy one, get one free?
Huh?
Buy one, get one free? Just kidding.
Bye. I passed along the way. Well, I got down on my knees. And I pretend to pray. You know the preacher like the call. He knows I'm gonna stay.
What are you gonna do with this soap, Vinny? How do you? How do you cook this little fish?
Fry?
Yeah. Fry fish?
Yeah.
Fish and chips?
Yeah.
Oh. So no cleaning, right? You just put them in and deep fry it?
Yeah, clean them a little bit. So fresh.
Is it? For the fish and chips.
Is everybody happy?
Cheers!
The best part.
That's your best
the
part?
The best part of Half Moon Bay.
Yeah, that one.
We came here for this and for buying the fresh fish. Mm-hmm. Not really for open water.
Good. You know how to enjoy life.